Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your Waukesha 130 pump. We recommend doing the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to 3-phase, 40 volts. Today we'll be demonstrating the machine by recirculating water through it. Demonstrate the variable speed.